A former gang leader in Roanoke is facing a life sentence in prison. Prosecutors say Sean Guerin pled guilty to several federal charges. He admitted that he and three others were involved in multiple threats and acts of violence, including the 2017 murder of a 17-year-old. The men were members of the Rollin 30s gang, which operated out of a house in the Lansdowne neighborhood.